So you take it over the body, like this. You know, Suzuki, they do it like this, I think this is better. Take it over the body, and the violin always comes down from above. It never comes up from below. So you lift the violin, the shoulder comes forward to meet it. You feel kind of your collarbone extending forward, so you feel this area elongating. And then, so you turn this kind of towards your face and put it down. So it should never feel like you have to get your head out of the way when you put it. You see, and then it's just, it's right there. But rather than this. Yeah, and I see a lot of people do this. Yeah. So silly detail, but makes a huge difference. And so it's always there. And I already have a built-in motion that when I bring the violin up, the shoulder comes forward. You know that I also call it a fencing shoulder. So you actually feel like the shoulder is not up, it actually feels like it's down. See, right now I'm not using anything except the little thing so it doesn't slide. Sometimes I put a little pad underneath the shirt. My neck is relatively long, I would say, but see, I don't really need anything. And the shoulder doesn't look scrunched, but it's very slight down. And then the biggest problem that everybody has is not the violin position, it's the left hand, or rather the left arm. Everybody's arm gets tired, you start hanging from the violin, and then this starts, you know, then it feels like the violin is going out, so you start bracing with the head, and you get that shoulder tension, you get neck tension, and you think it's because you're not using a shoulder rest. No, it's because you're not holding your arm properly. The left arm should feel, in the words of Dr. Braun, light and active. Like as if it's next to the violin, or supporting the violin. It's never hanging on the violin. Right? It's a very important, actually very, very important detail, because even if I don't watch it, I've been doing it properly for the last 25 years, if I don't watch it, I also start, I suddenly feel myself doing this. You know, like I learn new music and oh, it's hurting. It's always, the violin is kind of hovering in midair and you are moving around. So you're not holding it, it's literally hovering. So I'm not even touching the shoulder. Right, it's just hovering. And when you need a little support, you put it down. You don't need support, you bring it up. Look at the difference in the sound. If I grip it, okay. Huge difference. So whenever I play loud, I pick it up from the shoulder. That's the value.